answer. And now, M. M is father of N. Who is the son of V? Right. M is father of N. Who is son of V? M father anta, appudu V ki son, V ki, who is son of V ante, V ki son anta, N. V ki son ante, N vachesi male ani telisipoyindi. And father okaru unnappudu malli inkokariki son evaru avutarante, veellu female ainappudu maatrame adi possible. So M and V are couple and N is son. V rendu veellidderu couple avutaru, N vachesi son avutadu. 9. Next, in order to know the relation between M and P, which of the statements are necessary? M ki P ki madhyalo naaku relation cheppali ante inkoka statement deni paina nen depend kavali annadi ikkada ichina question. So this is a little different. So now ikkada unna options nen gamaninchinatlayite, first one, second one. P is the brother of V. V yokka brother P aithe M ki P ki relation cheppacha? If yes, type yes in the comment box. Leda 1 ani number type cheyandi. If manam cheyachu relation, first danni nenu base chesukoni cheyachu ante 1 ani type cheyandi. Yes, very good. And second di maatrame alochindam, first inka ledu, second di maatrame. The daughter of N is the granddaughter of V. N yokka daughter vachesi V yokka granddaughter anta. Aa statement aadharanga nenu M ki P ki relation cheppacha? If yes, type 2 in the comment box. If yes, type 2 in the comment box. If no, type N in the comment box. If no, type yes. Very good. So 2 ane option not possible. Asal dani depend aithe asal P ne led dantlo, how can I get relation between M and P? M and P ki asal relation cheppalen kada. Now only first teeskunte P is the brother of V, dani paina maatrame depend kavachu. So option A is the right answer. So absolutely right. So deeniki answer Sushmita. Like, one like vayandi. Sushmita ki light. Very good, very good. Now, so this is already the explanations, you can check later. Right, next question. A party consists of grandmother, father, mother, 4 sons. Malli cheptunna. A party consists of grandmother, father, mother, 4 sons and their wives. And one son, two daughters to each of the sons. How many females are there in all? Mottam enta mandi female unnaranedi question. So repeat it again and just let me know idi ela cheyali. Type in the comment box. It's a 14. Yogita is telling it's 14. Okay. Grandmother unnaru ante rendu generationlu untai. Father, mother, 4 sons. 4 sons. Okay. 4 sons unnaru. 4 sons. Ikkada paina generation lo oka female grandmother kabatti. Mother, female. Next generation. Ippudu sons unnaru. Sons ki prati okkariki pellilayyaru. So generally naluguru abbayilu kabatti naluguru ammayilato pellai untundi. Right? So, one female, two female. Ikkada 4 members ki 4 females. Wives vachestaru. So, 4 plus 1 plus 1. Total, ikkadiki 6 ayyaru. And prati okkariki, emanta? And one son and 2 daughter to each of the sons. Prati okka abbayiki ఒక సన్ మరియు ఇద్దరు బాలికలు, ఇద్దరు అమ్మాయిలు ఉన్నారంట. రైట్. సో టూ డాటర్స్ అట్లా 4 కపుల్ ఉన్నారు. 4 2 8. 8 ప్లస్ 4 ప్లస్ 2. సో టోటల్ ఇట్స్ 14. ఇస్ దిస్ రైట్? Yes. Like button, Madhavi ki, Yogita ki, Sushmita ki, Reshma ki. Very good. Very good. Moving to the next. Yeah, here is a course for the reasoning for all. So it costs only 200 rupees. So all VOD classes, you can check in the store. Now, Dia has a brother. Dia has a brother. Yeah, brother Anil. Dia is the son of Chandra. Son of Chandra. Chandra male or female? Telidu naku. Bimal is. Dia is brother of, has a brother Anil. Anil ochesi brother Anil. And Dia is son of Chandra. Son kabatti Chandra. Bimal is Chandra's father. Chandra ki father ochesi Bimal. Itan father kabatti atan male. Chandra naku male or female telidu, don't depend on the names. In terms of relations, in terms of relation, what is Anil of Bimal? What is Anil of Bimal? So Anil em avutadu? Granddaughter avutada, grandson avutada? Very good, very good. Sushmita. So grandson, you are absolutely right. So grandson. Sushmita guru like. Grandson. Reshma kuda like. Priya kuda like. Very good. Right? So moving to the next. M is brother of N. And B is brother of N. And M is brother of D. D male or female telidu. Anduku rayaledu. Gender. Then, which of the following statements is definitely true? Deentlo edi true avutundi anedi question. So, N is brother of D. N vachesi brother of D avutundanta. Nagem telusu? N male aithe brother avutaru. Kani female aithe em avutaru? Sister avutaru. Male or female naku teliyadu kada. I cannot tell. So, first is not possible. So, M is brother of B. M is brother of B. Yeah, it's right. M male, B male kabatti. B kuda brother, M kuda brother avutaru. It's quite natural. And inka D is brother of M. D is brother of M. No, not possible. N is brother of B. N is brother of B, not possible. So answer ikkadunna vaatilo options lo B is right answer. So if it is clear, type CLR in the comment box. Good. Very good. Very good. Right. Moving to the next. Deepak is brother of Ravi. Deepak ane atanu chesi brother of Ravi anta. Okay? And Ravi ni name chusi you should not decide male or female. Maybe females kuda pettukochu. Ledu transgenders pettukochu. Transgender ane concept deentloki tiskaravaddandi. That is completely different. Right? So Rekha is sister of Atul. Rekha vachesi sister of Atul. Rekha Ravi. Rekha is sister of Atul. And Ravi is son of Rekha. Ravi is son of Rekha. Ravi son kabatti automatic ga villiddaru pillalu ayipotharu. Deen nunchi ikkadiki vachesam. How is Deepak related to Rekha? Deepak related to Rekha. Rekha ki Deepak em avutadu? Yes, answer please. Shiva just typed, it's A, option A. Option A is a son. Yes, Reshma Yogita. Yes, very good, like. Very good. Next, moving to the next. A is sister of B. C is B's mother. C is B's mother. And D is C's father. C's father. And E is D's mother. Oh my god. E is D's mother. Then how is A related to D? A related to D. D ku A em avutaru? Granddaughter, grandfather. How is A related to D? Yeah. Granddaughter, daughter, leda grandmother. None of the above. Answer is. So granddaughter avutada? Right. So granddaughter, because A is female, डी नुंची ये वच्चेसी ग्रैंड डॉटर राइट वेरी गुड